All right, I just went away and got myself some relaxation and being I need to go to the space loo. Well, to be frank, this is very nice things indeed, and it got me thinking. Some of the map makers out there are constantly updating their maps to the latest. Here we have set spawn point with beds. No command blocks added, nothing, and yet this is working in 1.5.2. Yes, I've updated it. So Mr. Paradise Decay doesn't put any buttons on the wall to set spawn point here or anything like that, because that would make it really ugly, I would say. And plenty of other map makers do that. Actually, they do it all the time. Jigabov and his Aron of Mention, I don't know how many times he have updated his map, and if he has to continue doing that, not totally sure that he will win. Sooner or later he will bust. And then we have, same goes for Mr. Default 2020. That's CFG, Confusion Gaming, and his Gloria. I don't remember how many times he have updated. Try and locate the exhaust power port. Now that was over there. So... me and Lava, yeah. Alright, now that was easy enough. Okay, I'm not doing double jump if... Oops! Did I got up here? Let's cool off. Now let's see. We should be over there somewhere. We saw it from that one. Yeah.
Oh, there's the X-Fighters. Oh, yeah.
Let's continue then. Should I get up there? Might be. Or I can continue down here. Actually, if you watch this, this is just using the environment to make, in this case, a jumping puzzle. That's rather neat, I would say. Okay, can I reach that one? I'm not totally sure about that. Where's the nearest water?
Nowhere to be found! Oh, down, 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 down.
I can't... Yes, I can, but I can't do anything with it, so... That's useless. Otherwise, we could have get back and get ourselves some... Never mind then. I'll do it this way. Oops! Am I going the right way? Or not? Here's the water. If you see water, then you are going the right way. The exhaust port was down there. Well, now I'm getting excited. This is ice, isn't it? Oh yes! That was ice. Ice, ice, baby! I'm sorry, Mr. Paradise Decay, but I can't. I'm so lousy at jumping. Oh dear. We shouldn't be jumping down here, should we? Nope. There are some sort of ladders over there. Exhaust port. Yes. Alright. Now let's see if we are able to. Oops! Oh dear. There are some. I thought I saw something over there as well, yes. But it feels like I'm walking on air. Button, yeah. Why do I have an extra button? Should I have that? You did get. Nope, I did not get the schematic from the core. Thank you for reminding me. Oh dear. Oops! Where? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Can't see the arrow as well, so. Oh, they're down there. They're trying to reach me this way. Lasers! Like. Darth Maul person, I don't like him either. So I'll take care of him. I suppose there are. Oh, there's something down there as well. Okay. Am I supposed to get down there? Oh, I need to get over as well. Oh dear, oh dear. I think I'll try. Hopefully. Oh dear, oh dear. There are plenty of mobs down there. And I'm down with them. Oh dear. What's this? You've got 5 minutes to escape the core. You are kidding, right? You got 5 minutes to escape the core. Okay, I'm up here again. That's at least good. What do they mean? I haven't looked at you. Five minutes. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. What's this then? I can see something at the base of this core. Yeah, but how do I get down there without dying? Playing on normal is rather neat, but...
I can see the blaze fire going to and fro. Who is going to win?
Yeah, shoot these guys. Yeah! Let's just get in here, shouldn't we? Oh yeah. The schematics is in my hands. Oops. I needed to shoot something else, sorry. Not you. Okay. Now I don't need all this stuff, but I take it anyway. So, hello. Now I got 5 minutes to leave the core, or... Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Okay. Now let's see if we are able. Did go rather good in the beginning. Oh yeah. Okay, did I get the schematics? I did, right? Map 3, 4. I can't remember. Okay. Yeah, but we say yes. Iron chest plate. Let's leave some things later on. Okay. Yep, I got it. Yes, I got it. Now we are back in the bay. Are we not? All right. Hello. Alright. Are we just below where we were before? Well, here's a place for our little spotty thing. Now, wait a minute. This is not a red cross. Oh, doesn't matter. Just put it in between the arrows. And it goes boom. Even downwards. Okay. Yeah. We're not allowed to place locks. Oh, no. Here he comes. Wanting to see you. Oh man. Oh dear. You're not allowed to blow up things. Can't realize why. Might be some redstone thingy they don't like me to destroy. But as you can see on the iron, whoops, they're not that much. Look at that. I don't want to go down there. So I'll just mend the holes. There you are. Ain't I a nice one? Yeah, you're not cleaning up. Now here's an AT&T. AT. There's some sort of thing up there as well. Am I supposed to be Paradise Decay? Why does it say Paradise Decay over here? Or maybe not. Paradise, yes, it does. And here's something else. Try to find a way into the AT&T. Okay. Yeah. But there was something up there as well. There's slimes down here. You can't see them, but you can hear them. There were some more signs up there. Now this is dark inside the heart of these thingy. Don't like that. There's something over there. Let's go and check. Not totally sure which way to go, but we're supposed to be getting inside that one. There's a shuttle. Might be a good idea to search both ships. According to me, there's only one. And some cleaning robots. Now, inside the shuttle, usually there aren't that many things. Okay. Emergency life. Iron. I don't get that. In an emergency, seats can be used to beat unruly riders. Yeah. Don't that hurt at all. Okay, I got a new bow. And we don't need that one. And these ones are totally useless, so let's put one of those, and that one is also useless, and that one. Plenty of things useless. Oh, there's some stormtroopers out there. Let's get them before they get them. Whoops, sorry. What? That's a furnace. And here's a crafting table. Yeah, I know. I'm not allowed. So I'm getting rid of that one. I haven't used that one yet.
Put away those as well.
Oh, cock-a-cock. What is happening, cock-a-cock? Let's get rid of these ones as well. Not doing this according to plan, am I? Fire control override. Oops! Something shot somewhere. Engine access. No, you can't put... Hello! You can't put... Oops!
Darth Maul is in here!
I'm not allowed to get you, right? Nope. Rough. Yep. Rough on you too. No, nothing here either. Now that one was the other end of that doggy. So that's nothing to do with us. And we've checked that one and that one and that one. Now these are not checked. Got the same thing. That's good. That's clever. Got the same thing. That's clever. But where might we hide Okay.
Let's put the lasers on.
Yeah. You're dead meat, man. All right. Anyone see the... Oh, yeah. Those creepy creepers. I don't know what they're supposed to be in here. But if I had had a power bow, I would have taken them out. Easy.